As you probably already know, our PICO, which is the superstar of our system, but to use all of its superpowers, you need additional modules. My name is Nate, and today I will showcase the foundation, the latest from our family of shunts, the SC303 and the SC503. The main difference between these two shunts is the continuous current limit they allow. That's 300 amps for the SC303 and 500 amps for the SC503. As you can see, the terminal block is wider than before. That is because we combined the functionalities of the previous shunts. The new shunts allow two voltage inputs, two resistance inputs, and one white JST connector for a temperature sensor. If you would like to know more about our products, make sure to like and subscribe, and we will see you next time.